Yeah, it's an airsoft knockoff, you know, so like the clip isn't real or anything like that. I think it's called like a soft air. It was cheap. This one was like $30.